so, the advice remains the same. Stay at home.